Hi everyone, it's me, Lainey, and today I'll be showing you guys how to make a bad slime to a good slime. So, right now I have a terrible slime that it just sucks and it rips and it's just terrible. And I don't want to add water to it, okay? So what you're gonna need is some glue. You're gonna first need some glue. Not too much, but a little bit glue. And then you're gonna plop yourself in that glue. And you're gonna just start mixing that glue and slime around. And yeah, this is the first thing you wanna do if you don't want to make your slime jiggly. You're gonna need the glue. And if you don't have glue left, then go ahead and just start with the water, I guess. But only if you want to make a jiggly slime. If you don't want to make a jiggly slime, don't add the water. If you, you can get a little bit. I'm putting my leg on the table because my leg hurts. Okay? I've been standing here for a long time. It's the first time watching videos. Alright, so you're going to just keep on mixing, and mine is getting better already. So that's actually one of the methods you could use. You could use baby oil. You could use to fix your hard time. You can use baby oil. You can use water. You can use glue, obviously, and you can use. It's like the gel deodorant, I think. Yeah, it's the gel deodorant. Those are all the methods I know about. Oh, wow. My slime is actually, it's good now. It's just hard to still mix with. I'm whoa. That was not in a piece of slime just shot away. So it's a little sticky nut. Terrible. And it's super stretchy now. But yeah, it is sticky. So I'm just gonna, what I do, I just add a little borax to the table. And I just let my slime swim around in that borax. And there is some, oh no, I got some slime on my computer. Okay. Next, I'm going to put back in the glue because there's more glue left and I made it a little hard after. So, yeah, that's how you fix your bad slime. I know this is a very short video. It was kind of supposed to be. And it's still usable clean. Doesn't leave it dirty. Or at least mine didn't. And it actually doesn't make your slime that much bigger if you add more glue. So I definitely recommend it. And yeah. Thank you guys so much. Thank you guys so much for watching. See you guys in my next video. Peace.